are meant to be supporting us, looking after us, serving us. They're Daniel Andrews' servants, not ours anymore.
Let's not pretend that these are otherwise rational individuals. They are absolutely wacky.